Judging by the bloodstains, he tried to get through here.
Is something wrong?
This mirror doesn't look broken, but it's inactive. Maybe there's a way to unlock it. The blood trail leads to this mirror.
Let us see where this Kunari came from.
Elven ruins. I'm not sure we're even in Orlais anymore. Another Kunari, dressed like the one in the Winter Palace.
He's part of their military, dressed for war.
Scorch marks everywhere. This is the work of a mage.
A powerful one. I can still feel the heat crackling.
We need to find out why these Kunari were here and who did this to them. Over there, Kunari. If we want to know why they're here, we've got to get across to that island.
Atisha Valem, Fenharel Elavadra.
The elves bound a spirit here. It feels old. Very old.
What does it want?
Nuvenas Menahelami, Tirth Belasama.
I'll try Elven. Andoran Atishan Sederan.
Virthama, Nadinat Salim.
That spirit considered us intruders.
We are intruders. We aren't ancient elves.
It must have been set to guard something. That was like Veilfire. It claimed this was a refuge for elven slaves.
Cowering, cringing, blinking in the light, then cool hands, kind voices. Sleep now, you're safe.
This whole valley was a sanctuary created by the Dreadwolf Fenherel. This doesn't make sense. In Dalish legends, Fenherel is our god of misfortune.
Did the Kunari live here?
These Kunari were running with a letter by the Kunari. Why are they translating it into our language?